Princeton, the spirit of the USA, presents GMA News Live.
Good evening, I'm Margo Ortigas, and in the news tonight, hostage free Cirilo Nacorda was finally released this morning. After 2 months in captivity, Nacorda was turned over by the Abu Sayyaf to the negotiating team of the Basilan provincial government. All this before President Ramos arrived this noon from his visit to Brunei. Another hostage, however, was not as lucky. In Davao, Chinese businessman Saw Kim Cheng was killed by his abductors after police announced plans of a rescue operation. A carnapping syndicate was busted today, and five LTO field officers will be getting the boot for helping the syndicate out. Still with the LTO, they are after erring taxi drivers. If you're a victim of a driver who refuses to pick you up or wants to preset a fare without the use of the meter, you can head over to the LTO and file a complaint. And finally, abroad, the International AIDS Conference has opened in Japan, and the president of the AIDS Society says science won't be able to control the dreaded disease anytime soon. All these stories and more at 10 o'clock on GMA Network News. In the meantime, back to Ageless Inday. Good evening.
GMA News Live was brought to you by Winston, the spirit of the USA.
Ito ang CCBC, SD Television Channel 33. Isang commercial na istasyon ng television na pagmamayari at pinapatakbo ng Capitol City Baptist Church. Sa ilalim ng numero ng permit na menos $1,642 bahameños a 2020 nagpapatakbo hanggang Disyembre 31, 2021. Nagpapatakbo ng may lakas na 50 kilowatts. Anayos na lisensya ng National Telecommunications Commission. Ay matatakpuan sa 111 West Avenue, Lungsod ng Quezon, Pilipinas. Ang ayon sa pahitan ng at pamamala at kawan ng CCBC Television Channel 33 salamat sa panonood isa sa ranamin, mangyaring kumanta ng isang tumayo. Isa sa mabinibini at hinoe ng pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
I'm just a boy.